a happy teen. Well, is that an oxymoron in itself? How can a teenager be happy? Is that a myth, or can that actually be a reality? At one level, you may even believe that a tiger can turn vegetarian, but well, a teenager and happy? Just not possible. The truth is that we are so committed to believing that teen years are laced with drama, disagreements, and delusion that we don't want to accept that the other could also be a possibility. Our conversations are guided by our peers who want us to think that teens and their growing up years will be a cause of stress and trauma for us. So Tea Time Conversations are spiced with our friends with unsolicited advice. Oh, she's now a teenager? You may as well get used to her tantrums. I'm a clarity coach and the mother of a beautiful 15-year-old teen. And what I'm going to share with you is not coming from a parenting manual, but these views and pointers are coming straight from my experiences that I have had with my child, and I'm continuing to do so. Thank you.